Well, a man in Oklahoma likes lightning so much that he's making it in his backyard. Take a look at this fire in the sky there. It's coming from a high-voltage transformer that Kevin Eldridge built. Now, before flipping that switch, Eldridge makes a list. He checks it often. He's alarmed his neighbors in Newcastle a few times, as you can imagine. In fact, they've even called the fire department to investigate, but it's still up and running.